The reasons are, first reason is that there is a fear of authority. The second reason is that I want something from you and there is not total trust in you. And I'm afraid of that being found out. Is there any more to this?
You're not afraid of authority. It's just that you are trusting and investing in the wrong authority. You have become your own authority. And that's not a really good authority to bank upon. It's not authorities that you resist. It's that just that you do not know who the right authority is. Aren't you following somebody? Whom do you follow?
Myself.
So, there is an authority. Is that authority trustworthy? Inquire. That's it. Inquiry is the way. You don't need to have trust on me or something. Just pay attention. Trust can sometimes blind people. So better listen. I never ask people to agree. In fact, if somebody agrees, I take that as a red sign. I just ask them to listen.
This is also a sort of admission, and it had a question attached to it. It still has it. I still want a question, answer to that question also. I had an insight, after which any question that arises inside my head is basically exposed as an ego trip. Every single question is an ego trip, which prevents me from asking it. All the questions that I've asked so far in this particular camp have been largely ego trips, because I want to elevate my status in your eyes and in the eyes of everybody else around here. But so the questions, it is, I'm aware of that these questions are ego trips, and something inside me just says that it's futile questioning in that sense. But listening to you is a different ball game. So how do I reconcile this situation?
You don't need to do anything. You're just getting unnecessarily excited. Something nice is happening with you. And that's getting you just too excited, like a boy. A boy are you. Nice things are happening, let them happen. Why do you want to say something about it? There is no need to say all these things.
The ego is because every single thing that I do, every single thing, not just questioning, the way that I am sitting right now, whatever I do, is me exposed to the ego trip.
That's all right, fine, so what? You see, I saw a movie. There was this lady waiting for her beloved. Huh? And she has been waiting since long. And every time there is a faint knock on the door, she rushes to the door and tries to see who has come. And one night, there is this knock and she goes and she sees that the beloved is standing. And she's so awestruck that she forgets to open the door. She's so damn excited that she runs back to the bedroom and hides her face in the pillow. You're just too excited. Open the door and let it remain ajar. You have been waiting for something since very long. Now that you get a glimpse of it, you're getting worked up. There's no need to get worked up. It's easy, it could have happened anytime. It's a coincidence that it's happening right now. Fine. Nothing extremely special is happening. Relax.
I want something from you. And if I don't trust you fully, I feel that I'm being dishonest in the whole endeavor.
That's the best you can do. Why are you overestimating yourself? We all want God. But do we ever trust Him fully? But still we want Him. And that's the best we can do. Fine. Do you ever trust Him fully? Do you trust... Forget God. Do you trust peace or awareness or whatever? You don't. But still you want that, don't you? It's okay. That's the best that the boy can do. Do your best, and your best would always be relative to yourself. In the absolute sense, even your best is no good. Your best, remember, can at best bring you to the 99th floor, which is okay. Relative to the 50th floor, 99th floor is better. In terms of the absolute, 99th floor doesn't matter. It's okay. Do your best. That's your utter honesty. You can't be honest beyond a point. It's beyond you to be honest beyond a point. And so it is all right. After all, right now you take yourself to be a creature of the floors. So your honesty is also going to be limited. Like everything else in the domain of the floors. Everything there is small and limited. So even honesty is going to be small and limited. So it's okay. Offer your best. Offer your best. The best is not going to be possible to you. Offer your best and then probably the best might
come on the 99th.
Just do, I repeat, your best, which is just a relative thing. If you are on the second floor, then your best is to move to the third floor. If you are on the 80th floor, then your best is to move to the 81st floor. And that's your only responsibility. That is the definition of dharma. If you are on the second floor, then dharma is to move to third floor. Not top floor. Not top floor. If you are on the second floor, then dharma is to move to third floor. That's it. Full stop. So it's easy. Easy.
Can you also say that we be a bit selfish in those terms?
What do you mean by that, selfish?
Selfish is, as in when he said, I have doubts. Forget about doubts. If you know that this is going to benefit you, just follow it.
Just listen, just listen, just listen. Doubts are neither to be patronized nor suppressed. Just keep them aside for a while and watch. Parameshwari is saying, is it so that discipline includes jap, pranayam, paath, seva, dhyan, and sattvic ahar? She has named all that in English. Jap, pranayam, reading scriptures, serving people, attention, observation, eating good food, etc. Patanjali, yoga sutra is about discipline. It requires a lot of efforts. I am more into listening and understanding. Is it sufficient, Acharya Ji? Yes, it is sufficient. Yes, it is sufficient. All that Patanjali says is something that he is saying, right? And you listen to Patanjali, don't you? The same thing is happening here. It's just that he presents to you a nicely structured and codified system of teachings. So you know what he is saying. Yam, niyam, dharana, dhyan, asan, pratyahar, pranayam, samadhi. You know all those things. It's a nice system that he has given you. The same thing happens here as well. Just as you listen to Patanjali, listen here as well. Even with Patanjali, what would be needed?
Listening.
Listening. Similarly, listen here as well.